What? I need to freshen up before I go and visit an old friend of mine. Oh, she's gonna wish she never wrote that fanfic. And I guess you guys are in for the ride. So, let's do this.
Yeah.
definitely lives on a bumpy road, doesn't she? Well, let's not waste any time. Oh, hold on. I need to, spoof myself up first. I'm not gonna look like myself if I don't put my hair up. That's more like it. Let's do this. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of stairs. Well, revenge is revenge.
Hey, look, it's Meg! Oh, she does. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah! Oh, dear God! No, 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 no!
Hi, Meg!
Hello, Sparky. How are you?
I'm good!
You want to know what I received in my mailbox the other day?
My fanfic!
Exactly! And as much as I enjoyed it, there's one little thing you need to know.
And what would that be?
You do not write fanfics about real people!
But I wasn't trying to be anyone insulting!
I know that, but is this a fictional character holding a razor up to your neck?
In my mind it could be, but in reality it's... Ah!
Did that feel real to you?
Maybe. Yeah.
So, I think that implies to you that I am real. Do I make myself clear?
Yeah.
Have you learned your lesson?
Yes, Megan.
Okay, let's go to an amusement park.
Sweet!
Huh, so how have you been?
Oh, I've been great, you?
I've been pretty good, just been reading bad fanfics.
I know.